And this is what it sounds like. You ready? Now this piece is called The Flight of the Bumblebee. Lorne is going to play two different clarinets, and Hamish is going to play two different oboes in this piece.
This is your common or garden variety B-flat clarinet. This little guy, this is the opposite end of the tail from the double bassoon. It's called an E-flat clarinet, which simply means that it plays a fourth higher than a B-flat clarinet. It plays higher because it's lower.
Guy named Haley had a lot to do with it.
guy named Bill Haley, because he had one of the first